Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix JioHotstar application automatic close problem in Android phone. So guys, very easy and simple step, just follow my simple step. So without any time waste, let's get started. First open setting in Android phone and scroll down, click on apps and click on search bar and type JioHotstar. You can see here and click to open this application and click on force stop, click OK, storage option and click on clear cache and click on clear data. After click on clear all data, re-log in JioHotstar application and go back, click on permission and make sure all permission is allowed like this. After complete this process, go back and open Play Store application and click on search bar and type JioHotstar. If JioHotstar application update showing, click on update. JioHotstar application is up to date. And go back and restart your phone and open JioHotstar application. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve JioHotstar application automatic close problem in Android phone. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.